Ah, shit. So you working nights now?
Yeah, finally.
That's dope. But they're not gonna let me come over here anyways, cause I'm posted at stage 3 again.
Oh well, I'll just come over there and see you.
Yeah, never had much luck with women. Shit ain't breezy, chicks ain't loyal. Act like they can't act right, that's subjective. We got different morals, they think they ain't gotta earn shit like they deserve to just be spoiled. Trying to ball with Casey, I ain't talking Kansas City Royals. But I got blessed that I found a girl who's smart and has a conscience. She riding for me tough like going hard's the only option. I could picture my whole life with her, my heart inside a locket. All these other bitches only wanna party and go shopping. Yeah, neither one of us are with that mushy shit, and that's a creep by both. We ain't gotta share every detail of our business on everything we post. I put you on, you wear me out, but you better not change on me like clothes. I'm no longer trying to get fixed up with a short-term bitch trying to leave me broke. When you've been done wrong so many times, the right way starts to look different. I do not make these stories up, no fiction in my book written. But it all changed with shells, it's necessary that I should mention. I ain't even got shit against my exes, I'm just glad it's good riddance, yeah. We've been through it, but we made it. Out of all, you are my favorite. And I ain't even gotta tell ya, I could finally be myself, yeah.
When it first started, we were only friends. Kept conversations civil, little bit of time passed. Opened up about our complicated issues. You had somebody, I had somebody. We're both not way all that into. Seems as if we're hitting something, but let's be honest, ain't that simple. I just know when I saw you at work, it made my day go smooth. I didn't like my job, but I liked you. You helped me make it through. We both worked outside, it's hot as fuck, but you still made it cool. You told me you just moved here to Vegas, you from Vegas too. A Cali girl who's so amazing, she's so different, but she's taking nothing like these chicks in Vegas. Cause these bitches all been tainted. Tried to hide my feelings, but she got me tempted. I can't fake it, tell myself don't overstep before I trip, should tie my laces. Cause I never been the type to try to get someone who's with someone. But from the things you told me, I think that relationship is done. And I know how it hurts to have your heart play with, that shit ain't fun. I just feel we both deserve to see what happiness could come. 2014, it was my birthday, first night that you ever kissed me. Got a bunch of bottles, took some shots, now you could tell we're tipsy. Both got drunk, but we ain't fucked, just left each other hella hickeys. Next day you went home and text me saying you already miss me. We got so fucked up that night, it made us both susceptible. And anybody else would've took it as advantage to have sex with you. Then you told me that it would've been cool, but I got too much respect for you. What I'm trying to do for you, the opposite the fucking rest would do. Yeah, I feel like there's reason for us meeting when our paths cross. Helped each other get through all the damage that our past caused. They just gossip, they don't wanna see us happy, sad talk, but we just moving forward. Word on, so tell them haters pack off. Yeah,
we've been through it, but we made it. Out of all, you are my favorite. Girl, I ain't even gotta tell ya, I could finally be myself, yeah.
We've been through it, but we made it. So many fucked up situations, scared of being hurt again, but we both faced what we've been afraid of. No fear now, we're both here now and brave without a flinch, courageous. We've been broken down before, but fixed up what was meant to break. It's crazy that we've been through similar things, different encounterments, like fraudulent relationships and being friends with counterfeits and giving our loyalty to the wrong ones. They don't even care what value is. Cut them out the circle, we ain't trying to be around that shit.
Yeah. We've been through it, but we made it. Baby, you know you my favorite. I could finally be myself, yeah. And I owe it all to shells, yeah.